Sri Lanka,
Rwanda,
Ghana,
India,
Zimbabwe,
Canada,
Singapore,
Mongolia,
Pakistan,
Burkina Faso,
Serbia,
South Korea,
Dubai,
Ethiopia,
Belgium,
Kosovo,
Kenya.
Uganda,
Lebanon,
Marathi,
Shona,
Chinese,
Mongolian,
Urdu,
French,
Serbian,
Korean,
Amharic, Albanian,
Swahili,
Chi,
Greek probably.
Me now.
Between 5 and 6%.
15%?
10%.
10%?
10%.
25.
8%.
11.
10%.
10%.
10%.
12%.
38%.
17%.
15.
Between 15 and 16 countries.
80.
35.
72.
20.
52.
25.
55. 30 countries.
36 countries.
140.
20.
52.
110.
53.
India,
Canada,
China,
South Africa,
China,
Canada,
UK,
South Korea,
China,
Canada,
China,
Canada,
China,
Korea, or China.
I believe international students bring so much to this campus in so many different ways. Culturally, you literally bring to us firsthand knowledge of other countries and other parts of the world. International students help make this semi-rural, somewhat removed part of northern New England more cosmopolitan, more global, literally. With your presence on campus, you bring the world to Dartmouth.
This is gonna be the best day. So we all know that international students bring important global perspectives to the campus. They do this through class discussions, they do this through their interactions with domestic students, and they do this through their research and their writing. But what we don't acknowledge enough is that they're really hardworking, bright, and curious students that actually raise the bar in the classes that they're in. In fact, last week I was at a writing staff meeting and one of the professors made exactly this point. She has two international students in her class, 20 students total. And she said that the international students are raising the bar. They're setting a higher standard for all the students. So she actually said to me, "Michelle, no offense, but it would be better if your international students were spread out throughout the program." And so when people ask me, like, what is it like to work with international students, I tell them it's like you're working with honor students. These students, you know, they just work so hard. And I usually don't tell my students this, but they go beyond my expectations for most assignments that I give. So I give an assignment and I think, oh, well, this is how they're going to do it. And then the international students surprise me and they bring new things to the assignments that I wouldn't have thought of. So they're fantastic to have in class.
If I dare generalize, a hunger for knowledge, a real desire to learn, and a gratitude for having the opportunity to be at this institution and take advantage of everything you can possibly take advantage of.
So I expect to see that we're going to have more international students as time goes on here at Dartmouth, which I think is a positive change. What I'm also hoping to see is that there's more of an effort to show international students that they're valued here on campus and more of an effort to bring domestic students and international students together. Because the global perspectives that international students bring are only valuable if they're actually heard and respected by domestic students. So those are the trends I see for the future.